Well, we know that COVID has a negative effect on the lungs, but the long-term damage could be much worse than we thought.
Yeah, one doctor in Texas claims X-rays of COVID lungs look worse than the lungs of smokers. Fox 2's Catherine Hessel talks with the leading pulmonologist in our area in a story that's all new at 10.
A Texas doctor shared this picture and in a tweet said post-COVID lungs look worse than any type of terrible smoker's lungs we've ever seen. Dr. Ravi Nayak, the interim chair and professor of internal medicine and director of the division of pulmonology at SLU Hospital, says that's not necessarily true. They really only expect to see lung damage in patients who end up in the ICU and on ventilators.
It's a wrong notion for your viewers to think that if they develop COVID, they are going to have bad lungs or bad lung function. It all depends on what part of the body is affected due to COVID. If they have severe lung disease requiring ICU admission, then only they can expect to have some impact on their lung function.
He shares these X-rays of a normal lung and one of a patient with severe COVID.
This is an chest X-ray of a normal person, and it does not show any problems. You see the heart, you see the ribs, you see the normal lungs here. This is one of the patients admitted to our hospital recently. She has come through emergency room, and you can see here the white-looking opacities. We call it lung opacities. This is due to COVID infection. Here, she has the tube down her throat. That means she's in the intensive care unit. You can see that shadows have increased in size here.
Dr. Nayak says this is the type of patient where they could expect to see some long-term lung scarring. But what if you had a less severe case of COVID? Dr. Nayak says then your lungs should heal well and look pretty healthy. Here's a scan of the lungs of a patient of Dr. Nayak. She has a pre-existing lung disease and COVID. You can see some opacities on the left side. Then 20 days later, Dr. Nayak did another scan and the opacities are gone.
Let's go back. You see the opacity here, and here there is no opacity. So just want to reassure your viewers that not everybody with COVID will have scarring of lungs.
Dr. Nayak says the best thing you can do for your lungs if you've had COVID is exercise, wear your mask, social distance, and get vaccinated when it's available. Reporting, I'm Catherine Hessel.